I was meeting today with some carers who are caring for their husbands and wives from Northamptonshire, who now face having to pay double the amount for their caring services since their council has effectively gone bankrupt. So they're now having to pay from a contribution from £60 a week to over £150 a week, so more than double. Now, for people who are pensioners or who are on benefits, that's impossible. And that's what happens when a council goes to the wall and the government takes over. The people in that county are going to suffer. And the report that came out yesterday said very clearly one of the main reasons for Northamptonshire going to the wall was because it had outsourced and privatised almost every single service, and they lost control of the money that they were spending because they weren't able to control the services in-house, and they therefore lost the ability to be able to innovate as you described. And so making sure that we continue to control services allows us to be more flexible. That's one of the things that I hope and I think that we have managed to keep doing here in the city.